Sri Lankans on Wednesday marked the start of the Sinhalese and Tamil New Year amid eased coronavirus restrictions. Devotees flocked to Hindu and Buddhist temples to pray and brought firecrackers, which were set off by revelers on New Year's to mark the holiday.
Sri Lankans on Wednesday marked the start of the Sinhalese and Tamil New Year amid eased coronavirus restrictions. Devotees flocked to Hindu and Buddhist temples on Tuesday evening to pray just ahead of the holiday. Locals also bought firecrackers. Firecrackers are set off by revelers on New Year's to mark the holiday.
We take a great privilege to see that we are able to spend our New Year with all our loved ones and in peace and prosperity, as we could not celebrate last year being a pandemic thing due to the COVID-19.
In 2020, celebrations for the biggest holiday of the year were banned due to the pandemic. The Sri Lankan government had appealed to the population this time to keep the celebrations confined to close family members and friends and avoid large crowds during the holiday.